Hi guys, it's me again. Sorry, my cord was, I left it upstairs and I only had like 7 minutes of battery, so I decided to go upstairs and, get the cord. So what I was talking to you guys was, about the look that I have on today. I'm probably going to post some pictures on my blog, because I do not want to edit. It takes so much time and, you know, I could edit this video and edit a picture. Oh, maybe I will, because I know now you can edit pictures, add a picture on this video using the YouTube software. Anyway, I just want to show you. I was up to the blush bed. So I use 3 because the light is reflecting. But next I'm going to go to my eyes. I used, I think it's Bare Paint Pot. I'm not quite sure. I'll put the name of the paint pot down there. All over the eyelid and on the bottom. The reason why, because it's like a clear, shimmery color. And I packed on the Fix Plus powder under my eye to give it, you know, if you can't hardly see my dark circles, that's like the eyelash shadow right there. Let me tell you about the eyes. After I did that, I took a brush, like a very mini blending brush, and I used this contrast velvet. Like, you see it from here all the way up to my nose, where my nose hits. And the reason I do that, like, you can see. Oh my gosh, I just did it. Okay. It brings your nose in. Well, at least it makes my eyes look bigger, because I have almond-shaped eyes. So if I was to put dark makeup, I think it would, it will just, you know, the lid will be like not there. Sorry, my cat is scratching my chair. Say hello. Which is like, whatever. Oh my gosh, the background looks horrible. So I use this one right there. You see it really good. And I blended it back and forth. Then I used some of this Silversmith Mineralized Eyeshadow. And Silversmith. Why is my cat peeing? Okay, scratching. Oh my gosh, the back looks. Yeah. Anyway, I used the blue just to, you know, blend the two colors, especially on the outer, because mineral shadow is, I guess, lighter, per se. Then I used the Milani brow pencil, eyeliner pencil at the bottom. I don't know if you see any color. And then, since it's the eyeliner, I decided to go over it with this, like, little half here. And then a little half in there. And for lipstick, I used, I love this liner. Oh my gosh. Naked Liner. It's so pretty. Right there. I don't know. I like it. I like it a lot. Stop, Lucky. Sorry. And then I use this satin peach stock. I'm digging this color so much. I'm glad I went back to dark hair, because I don't know, I feel like it looks way better with the skin tone, the hair. It contrasts very well. And then just a little bit of this froth. And that was it. But I can't wait until I get more stuff in the mail that I bought. Yeah. Alright, well, I guess that's it. I'll try to post pictures and stuff. Oh gosh, why does the back look so horrible? Ah, don't look at my back. Like, alrighty. Talk to you guys later. I'm not even gonna bring that vlog up. Goodbye.